Hey, good morning, Pisces. I'm Heather, your Cosmos Gal. Here's your horoscope for Wednesday, March 26th, 2008. Be careful not to waste your time today, Pisces. You could be pushed off track easily with a sesquicentennial square between Mars and Neptune. Make sure you use all that brain power to focus on your efforts today, or else you'll never get caught up. So log out of Facebook, get off of YouTube, and get back to work pronto. I'm Heather the Cosmos Gal. Tune in tomorrow, Pisces.